Get where we got was very hard, you know. You always try and push and push harder, push, push, and see you as the limit of your driving skills and obviously of the car.
Andy is the quickest driver in the country, in this country, there's no doubt. There's no one more committed, no one quicker. You know, I think he will easily break into the threes at some point in the near future in that car.
We needed to build something that, you know, that everybody would recognise, my team in particular, to get that recognition that they really do deserve.
The two main drivers were very quick. I mean, Nicky, I think, who won the event, was very fast.